Hey everyone, it is Kiki Garcia and welcome to Mental Mosaic. I just wanted to check in real quick with everyone because I have a story to tell about today. So I have been working hard putting together a TED Talk that I will be doing at the end of July. So I had a meeting today with my coach and it went very well. But I was in my head, and my TED Talk is very personal to me. It's my story about my parents passing and what happened afterwards. And it's just very emotional. And I've been practicing, of course, which brings up all the emotions even more. And I feel like today, I'm just very tired. It just wears you out when you're dealing with all those emotions, obviously, and trying to work through them and remembering things. And after I got done with my coaching, my meeting, who I love my coach, by the way, Angie, but driving home, I just felt exhausted. And I noticed on my phone that I had a message from a number I didn't really recognize. And so I was listening to it on the way home. And for those of you who don't know, I'm the co-host of a morning radio show, and I get lots of emails and messages from different PR companies. And I work with a lot of them to schedule interviews for books, for topics, a lot of things. And there's one lady, and I've been friends online with her for many, many years now. I've booked a lot of interviews with her. And so we kind of have a little friendship, you know, as far as, you know, business is concerned. And a while back, I told her I was, you know, putting together this podcast and this YouTube page about getting through grief, anxiety, which I think we're all suffering with one way or another. And I told her, you know, I just mentioned that my parents passed away, and this is my passion project right now, is putting together this podcast. And if she had any interviews, you know, in that topic, to send them my way. And I just, you know, very briefly told her, you know, I'm struggling with anxiety. I lost my parents, and I'm just trying to navigate. You know, help me out. Just, you know, send me interviews if you have any. And I heard back from her in a quick little email, and I started getting interviews in that category. But today, the message I received was from this woman. And remember, we've never met in real life. I just know her through emails and brief emails, not anything in depth. And I just received a message, a phone message, that was probably about 3 minutes long about what she's going through, losing her parents, and how she feels. And just saying, you know, if you need anyone, I'm here. If you ever want to talk, I understand what you're going through. And she said she thinks I'm very brave to use this platform to work out these emotions. And it was just lovely, lovely message. And afterwards, it just got me thinking, you know, there's so many people who want to help. There are so many people who are going through something, and even though they're going through all these things, they still want to be there for other people. And it also made me realize that there's people who don't even necessarily know you so well, personally, close up, and they still want to be there for you. And they're offering their shoulder or their ear to talk to. And this isn't the first time this has happened. There's a few other people too that I could think of offhand that told me straight up, you can call me anytime you want if you're feeling sad, if you want to talk. And it's really what my TED Talk is about, is that we're stronger than we give ourselves credit for, and we're not alone. I think so many of us just feel alone. But we're not. And this was just more proof of that. So I'm very excited to send her an email back, give her a call. And I don't know, I just want her to know that she really made my heart happy today. And I think we just really need to look around at all the blessings we have in our life. Very important. So that's all. I just wanted to check in with everyone. And I wanted everyone to know that I am here for you as well. If anybody out there wants to talk, if you want to tell your story, or just maybe talk about how you got through, I am here. I have a platform. Let's use it. Let's use it. I don't want to cry, but maybe I do want to cry. Let's use it to help each other, because it's just so important. All right, guys. Thank you so much for listening to me. And I'll definitely talk to you soon.